The real issues today that we must discuss as a country is that there's a finance bill that is being discussed, which is ni mambo ya ushuru kwa mwananchi, that is likely to close very many businesses in Kenya, and therefore haya ni mambo ya kuzungumzo kwa makini na kwa kina. Hii nataka ni kuambie, hii haitaki ODM peke yake. Inataka all political parties. Watu watoke katika kivuli cha chama cha mimi I'm UDA, and therefore I must fully support the agenda of the party leader of your party. No. This one, as a representative of the people, you must listen to the voices of the people and go to parliament and debate on behalf and for the interest of the people. It is not a political party issue. We have a position as a party, ODM. Sisi, we are vehemently going to oppose Sisi. But we know it very well. If we do it on our own, tunaweza tusipate the required numbers. And therefore, we are calling upon the other leaders, you know, just come to the table. Priority is to consider what your people are feeling and your people are saying. Because primarily the function of a legislator is to represent the people that have voted for you. So for me, vyama vyote viache mambo ya siasa za chama sahi, na wafanya nini? Wasikize maslahi ya wananchi. Because every party has values. And we have said it before, every party has principles, has values. We stand for something. Kama mtu atakusikia tutadeal naye.